Hey guys, welcome back to another video. I'm playing Site Alpha SCP. And it's gonna be very scary. It said in the game. It said when I first downloaded it. Okay. 3, 2, 1, go. What? Oh, okay. Whoa. Good job. Go this way. Then this way. I know, don't even start. Stop with the blinking. Oh, I just went circles. Didn't I go in circles? Yeah, I went in circles. So I hate this flashing thing. Hiya, villager. Why are there so many villagers here? All of you guys need to get out. Okay, I'm teleported upstairs. Can't go. Can we open this door? No. Literally, another villager. Are you serious? These villagers keep scaring me. I don't know why. Thank you. Excuse me. Thank you. You serious? This is scary after all. I'm literally pressing on this and it doesn't let. Why are there so many villagers? Why are these villagers staring at me? Okay, hold on, I wanna click keep going. Seriously, is that all the floors? Okay, it's just at least try to find a way. Let's go this way. No. I hate mazes. No, 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 no. You serious? You serious? I'm gonna rage any minute and I'm gonna die. Oh, haha, you can't get me. Okay, I'm not going to that place. Oh no, don't tell me I'm going with the villagers. Okay, I know this is a safe place. Whoa, it's a room filled with villagers. And can you excuse me? So I can move. Oof. This is hard. Here. I'm gonna be your hero, now get out. Why can't I get in? Okay, fine, when you rescue them. Get a... Sup, pillagers? Okay, this is actually getting kind of boring. What's in here, actually? I wonder what's in there. I hope I find some kind of pressure plate or maybe a lever. No, let me in. Come on. Thank you. With these I wish I could hit you guys. Wow, so it only lets the villagers open the door? How rude. Okay, I forgot this door doesn't open. Stupid. He's literally standing on it and I can't get out. Thank you. Oh, something. I don't even know where I'm going. Oh, we have been to the middle. There's literally a pressure plate. What is this? Stupid weakness. It's getting confusing. How dare you disrespect a woman? There's no way out, so guys, I guess this is the end of the video. So, bye!